really quick.
Look, Vicky, I know you're the woman to put in a good word to put me in the battle royal.
Roman, they don't want you in it.
What they want? Who cares what they want? If it was up to them, they'd have you running coffee for the rest of your career. And that's no way to treat a beautiful woman. And not only that, you're a Guerrero. That means something. You have to stand for that. But I could have it all wrong. You may want to kiss their butt for the rest of your life, but if you're going to do that, you better do it the right way. They're going to want sweetener in that coffee for sure.
Oh my gosh, I forgot. I'll be right back.
Yep. Hey, Vicky, when are you going to tell him to take this job and shove it?
I tell you!
The whole thing is awesome.
The championship is awesome.
Nobody's even going to remember who Daniel Bryan is.
I know.
Vicky, what are you doing? Right? What are you doing? What am I supposed to drink, right? Go get me another coffee, Vic.
Oh, that's really a mistake.
Yeah. You know, and would it take 4 hours to get it in the first place? Really icy.
Oh, but it's good.
Please welcome the principal owner of WWE, Stephanie McMahon.
Hi, Renee.
Hi, how are you doing tonight?
I'm fantastic. I mean, we are finally going to have a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. I couldn't be better.
Stephanie, I wanted to get your prediction on who you think is going to win at the Battle Royal tonight.
Well, like we said earlier tonight, you know, the authority is all about opportunity. And may the best man win.
Deb, are you all right?
And I brought your coffee.
Yeah, you know it's not a good time.
Yeah.
Can you hear Steph getting sick in there? What did you put in that coffee?
Nothing, honey. I didn't put nothing in the coffee.
Well, something in it made her sick.
It's not my fault. There's nothing. I didn't do anything.
Well, you're going to have to go in there and check on her.
Okay.
I'm not going in there. Steph, you okay? Steph, Vicky's coming in to check on you.
Steph.
Oh. Oh my God. We gotta get you out of here. Steph, come on. Come on, honey. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. All right. Okay, then. All right.
Oh, God. All right.
Okay. Go ahead. I'll meet you in the car. Vicky. Oh, my. Vicky, you're in charge, okay? Just make sure nothing goes wrong in that battle royal. For God's sake, take a shower. Gee.
What do you want?
Vicky, we both know you're in hot water now. And most likely, Stephanie's gonna fire you next week. But you can still do something to stand up to the authority. And if they do fire you, at least you know that you did something positive for the WWE Universe. Make it official. Put me in the Battle Royal.